Okay, now for the 20th gazillion try of this fucking thing. Drink potion. Yeah, off camera I did about like 20 other tries. Got so close. And then quit for a while and started playing some Fallout 4. Now I'm back. I'm gonna do this so successfully that I swear to God I'm gonna cut the nipples off someone who doubts me.
I'm warning you!
Wait a minute. I would rather have someone fighting on my side. Actually, two people. I'll go through here. Attack them. My pretty. Oh, fuck. Oh, his name changed. I swear to God, die! First try after. Those guys do dice. You know? That quite honestly pissed me off. The game's like, eh. You can do it. What do you mean I can do it? Here's a better question. Oh. That's what I thought was wrong. Dan Harkness.
Cade Mill.
Who the hell's Cade Mill? You know what? No es importante.
At your service.
No me importa.
Know what attention means, you?
Okay. Let's go to crafting diagrams. Let's go down to... Dark armor. That. I can make
Where
it.
Where are you from?
From Burka, come on.
Godspeed, Witcher.
You've Godspeed, got Witcher. For brains, you bumpkin.
Did you just call me a bumpkin?
Let me guess. Behold, the mighty... Wait a spot. The mighty Numa breaks the...
You lose.
I don't want to arm wrestle this guy. This guy looks scary.
Aye, Commander.
Do well by the Emperor, and the Emperor will do well by you. You shan't regret it.
How are
you? You are the very young... I thought it...
Mages aren't known for...
You're telling me. They've all forgotten me, and I believe I've had enough. I'm getting rid of the grimoires and amulets. I don't want anything to do with mages.
I'd like to cast an eye at those, if you don't mind.
Sure. Cast both if you want.
Who's she? Red air. Stood out. Thought it was Triss.
Bear, Crow.
I'm Geralt.
Summit White.
Brass of Bannard. I remember you from Thanard. I believe I...
Seems we only ever meet on Elvenland.
Indeed. But I suspect you're not here to chat.
On the contrary.
Do you really? Elven works are not half as interesting as no-
But even ruined, Loch Mween is impressive. It must have been beautiful in the times of the First Conclave.
Everything was better before the war, as they say.
The sources. Somehow I
You met him. His death, you see, Geralt.
Values are being compromised.
Exactly. But the world grew up, losing its virginity in a rape.
What use are masters of magic and
They're of no use. That's the-
Yet not everyone understands.
You're so clever, you're-
Actually, I'm here because...
I'm no ex.
You're the best swordsmith among...
I'm more interested in the cultural...
I'm going to need a solid cult...
I guess the circumstances require haste.
Craft me some drag armor. Okay, let's trade. Do you have obscure bullshit? Malia. Then I'll buy. Holy shit. Never mind. I'm all out of shit.
Turn away the black cat! And the bat!
Halt! The camp is closed to strangers.
Yeah.
Likewise! The frog.
The white wolf.
Here's my quest.
Ready for your chat with Radovid.
No reason to delay it.
Follow me then.
Go to the audience with King Radovid.
At your service.
Halt!
We're here to meet King Radovid.
Have you been granted an official audience?
No, but we have some very important news for him.
I cannot let you through to see the king.
We bring Radovid news that will strengthen his position during the talks. Care to risk his wrath? Besides, this camp is swarming with soldiers. We'd have to be stupid or suicidal to attack Radovid.
Pass then. if your news is so important, but one word from the king and you'll hang. Both of you.
Don't you worry about us.
Greetings.
Greetings, he says. Coy prick.
Temeria stands little chance of surviving if Radovid has made terms with Kidwin.
Even less if he's made a pact with Nilfgaard. He and the Emperor could divide the entire north between them.
I take pleasure in seeing Kidwin picked apart.
But they'd start with the country deepest in chaos, so you'd best hope nothing of that sort has happened.
Can't just fucking run.
He's a stubborn colt.
What do you want here?
Wouldn't listen.
Did you request an audience with the king?
Yes.
The king will receive you.
Geralt of Rivia.
Your Majesty.
As usual, you turn up where and when you're least expected. And in such company. I never thought they'd make a soldier out of you.
Associating with military men doesn't make one a mercenary, Your Grace. I'm no soldier. I'm here to settle some scores.
The world has changed greatly since we met those few months ago. Temeria stands at the brink of civil war. Kedwin has taken the Pontar Valley by force, and an Nilfgaardian delegation plays a prominent role at the summit of the Northern Kingdoms. Foltest and Demavend are both dead. Though it seems we were signing treaties just yesterday. Henselt was butchered in Vergen.
What's the delegation from Nilfgaard doing here?
Henselt invited them. Before he died.
Shilard Fitz-Estelin would never miss an opportunity like this one. He'll come to the talks and stage his favorite drama.
Why did you bring the Knights of the Order here, Your Majesty?
The Order of the Flaming Rose is here to ensure that the talks remain peaceful. We wish to avoid a second Thanet.
I've come here for help, Your Majesty.
Wait, Witcher. Were it not for you, Henselt would have perished at the hands of an assassin. Am I right?
I killed a would-be assassin. Pure coincidence. I just happened to be there.
Things like that oft seem to happen to you. Do you know how he died?
I wasn't there.
The first lie of the day, and the negotiations have yet to begin. How can I help you if you're not honest with me?
I killed him. Henselt had Roach's unit murdered. I can't call it anything else. In doing that, he signed his own death sentence. When he was looking for Saskia in Vergen after the battle, I cornered him in a hut and I killed him.
What about Deathmold?
He followed orders and deserves the same.
Maybe we can come to some sort of arrangement. You said you needed help, Witcher. Tell me more.
If Temeria is in turmoil, then who has arrived to represent it?
Constable Natalis, the hero of Brenna, which is good. His presence is like a slap on Shilard's face delivered by the North.
Who's representing Kedwin?
Only the sorcerer Deathmold and his men are in Loch Mwyn. But Deathmold represents himself.
Sheila de Tanzerville is behind the murderers that hit Temeria, Edirne, and Kedwin.
How do you know?
I found one of the assassins after Henselt's murder. Before he died, he revealed the Tanzerville's role to me.
Why you in particular?
He knew me from the time I can't remember.
Your past troubles me, Geralt. But I have more pressing matters today.
It all makes sense. Shilard Fitzestelin warned me about a plot. Apparently, Triss Merigold confessed to him that the sorceresses had set up a secret lodge.
Triss is working with Shilard?
She's been detained as a suspect. Shilard believes the sorceresses of Nilfgaard were also part of the conspiracy. Luckily, the entire amphitheater is under a spell that quells any magic. Otherwise, no one would dare go near all those mages. Well, the talks beckon. Everyone wants to see Temeria's bitter end.
What do you mean by that, Your Majesty?
The nobles are rebelling in Vizima. Lacking a ruler, they simply want to divide the kingdom into provinces.
Divide Temeria? Shame on the traitors!
Well, it doesn't have to be that way. Anaïs, the daughter of Louisa and Foltest, lives still. After Foltest's death, the Lavalettes came to prominence. Louisa's uncle, Baron Orville, became one of the most important people in Temeria. He wanted to see Anaïs on the throne, but Vizima was still in turmoil. They sent her to Lochmuine anyway to declare her queen before the entire north. During the journey, the girl was kidnapped.
She's here.
Arian Lavalette asked me to use my connections to find his sister, which I did. My people tell me Anaïs is here in Lochmuine, in Deathmold's hands. I cannot mount an armed attack on the Cadwenis. It would be tantamount to declaring war, and we have gathered here to maintain peace. A lone witcher and a former soldier. That would be a different matter. Bring me Anaïs, Geralt, and I'll salvage a united Temeria and punish those whose hands are stained with the Temerian king's blood.
What about Shiva?
Easy, Witcher. I have ways to deal with impertinent sorceresses. I have managed to tame Philippa Eilhart. Why shouldn't I do so with Sheila de Tanzerville as well? The girl is most important, Witcher. I would look after her. Take her back to Tretagor in Redania, where she would mature under the caring gaze of her half-sister and my wife Ada. When she's of age, she can claim the throne and thus guarantee Temeria's sovereignty. I must attend these talks, Geralt. Time is short. Bring me the girl, the two of you. Men without country or commander. Renegades that no one seems to have taken into account. I, in turn, promise that Shilla de Tanzerville will pay for her deeds. I shall punish her with fire and steel.
An alliance with Redania is our only chance of preserving Temeria's independence.
Good.
It's still risky.
Good.
Anaïs, she's the key.
I still wonder about Busi's death. The boy would have had a stronger claim to the throne.
Maybe Anaïs can tell us something. It's high time we visited our old friend, Deathmold.
The Emperor's men hold Triss. They'll get everything they can out of her, after which she'll be dispensable.
If it's between the sorceress's life and Temeria's future, then I've no choice. I'm sorry. This is no place to sit. Let's wait till we're beyond
the... Get out of here!
I suppose I can see his point of view, but... Like he said, if it comes down to it, I'll have no choice.
Just the person I'd be looking for were I not forced to seek Anaïs Lavalette. You have much to explain, Brigida Papabroc.
Oh no. You'll not pin this on me. I trusted you and you sent me into a den of vipers. Vipers!
Another mess?
This is no time for pleasantries, Geralt. Calm yourself, Brigida. You were to watch Foltest's children. I saw nothing dangerous in the task. Obviously, I was wrong. But I need your help. Anais has been kidnapped. Busi is likely dead. I need to know how this happened. I need to know the details.
You knew well what you were getting me into. You know that entire rotting bunch. The Count, the Baron.
Not half as well as you do, my dear. Who were those men?
Not so fast, Roach. I have been hiding in this city for 3 days, scurrying about like a rat. They're hunting me. I'll not let you leave me here.
What do you propose?
Escort me out of the city, to the river.
What will that get you?
I expected I would need to fend for myself. I've secured passage. Take me there, and I will tell you all.
It's a long way.
You've a traitor in your camp, Roach. Perhaps more than one. What happened to Foltest's bastards is no series of coincidences. It's the result of a clever, treacherous game.
Damn it all. Geralt, I need to look to Anais, learn how we're to get to her. But Brigida might know what happened to Busi. Thus far, we've heard nothing but rumors. Take her to the river.
Fine.
All right, Roach. I'll help you this one last time.
I'll search for a back way into the Kedwenny camp.
You're forgetting. I came here for Triss.
Whatever you decide to do later, so be it. But a traitor in the Temerian camp threatens us all. Escort Brigida, learn what she can.
I'd thank you, Roach, if you weren't such a shit.
I'm counting on you, Geralt. Brigida must get to her destination safely.
Good luck, Roach.
Fine. Let's go now. Doesn't really matter.
Which way are we headed?
We shall leave Lop Mwyn through the Order's camp.
Yeah. Hold on. I have shit to upgrade. I don't know what that is.
Does it matter, Witcher?
You did mention vipers.
Hold on.
Maravel and Kimbolt. Powerful men, important in the Temerian camp, and thoroughly unscrupulous.
Vernon's mentioned them. I guess I have them to thank for an interesting chat which I had a while back.
Geralt the Rivian!
Too early to cry, Witcher. I'll not let you pick
Blessed
my brain.
Blessed be the eternal fire! Did it pray?
That's where they're likely to be waiting.
Roach would say they'd be waiting along both paths.
Roach. You're with me, not him. And I decide for myself. I've agreed to meet someone on the riverbank. We'll go through the wood.
Fine.
Calm thus far. Your dear Roach seems to have been wrong.
You two have a history. Or do I have it wrong?
He asked a favor of me. I was to stay with Foltest's children, watch them, travel with them if necessary. Child's play, the bastard called it. That's how I wound up in the caravan transporting the children to Lop Mwyn for the summit.
Yeah, but clearly went sour. Tell me more.
Soon enough. We've just got to make it through the forest. It's a short way to the river beyond that. It should be calm.
Let's go.
It's not far now. Redlin awaits down by the river, at the end of this path.
Is Redlin another of Roach's contacts?
No, a smuggler. I'd be looking for another way out if he were Roach's man.
Stay behind me.
It's Roach's bitch! Kill them! Slaughter the freaks!
I've decided you need to die.
I'll have your head!
they were expecting us.
No time to lose. How much further?
Not far. We must stay on this path. It's the shortest way.
You've gotten into some serious trouble.
So. Tomorrow is like a house. An information is a burning torch. Built away from himself.
It's roaches, bitch! Kill them! Fire on board! Elves to the moon!
So, Temeria is like a haystack, and the information I have is a burning torch. Fill the rest into yourself.
Ghouls bite the dust! Elves to the moon!
Run, elf.
It's Roach's bitch! Kill them! Fire on board! Fire on board!
Death to all shit eaters!
They were expecting us.
No time to lose. How much further?
Not far. We must stay on this path. It's the shortest way.
You've gotten into some serious trouble.
I should say so. Temeria is like a haystack, and the information I have is a burning torch. Fill the rest in for yourself. This is the smuggler I spoke of.
It was the smuggler you spoke of. Someone's coming.
You'll not sail off, you whore! Kill her!
This is one for the Danians. Fuck you, mage.
I'd not
talk, woman. You've dragged me far away from the city. You owe me an explanation. Who were those?
I don't know.
3 days like a rat, you said, and you don't know?
I knew. I mean, I had my suspicions.
So talk. Who's out to kill you?
I don't know.
There you go again.
Truly, I cannot be sure. At first I thought it was revenge for the children, but he knows I'm no traitor.
It's not Roach. We both know that.
Yes, yes. You're right.
What happened to the convoy carrying Anais and Busi? What about the children?
We were ambushed. The caravan was destroyed.
I need details.
We were traveling along the agreed path, with a limited escort so as not to draw attention. The children were in two separate wagons, a safety measure, I was told.
Which one were you in?
I was with Anais. One day a messenger appeared with orders for the caravan's commander, a change of plans. We turned north to travel a longer route for safety's sake. Soon after the turnoff, we were attacked.
Okay, so...
The attackers were killing everyone indiscriminately. One pulled me from the wagon, but a bolt pierced his neck. It was mayhem. I ran for the bushes and hid.
Did you see what happened to the children?
The driver of Vusi's wagon was shot. The horses got spooked and ran off into the forest, taking the wagon with them. When the fighting was done, they found Anais still in her wagon. I turned away for fear of what they might do. I nearly grabbed her and fled.
Any idea what happened to the caravan commander's orders?
I have them. After they took Anais, the bastards were in a hurry. They didn't even think to search the corpses. Take them.
Thanks. Sure you can manage that boat?
I must. I'll not return to the city. Thank you again, Witcher. And follow this through. You'll do us all a favor.
I want to leave that, that one douche. Where's all the guys that I killed? An Orin. Just one. I thought I'd get something more exquisite out of that. They're here. Yeah, not really leaving much room for you guys to comment for errors. Because as we're speaking, episodes 1 and 2 and my prelude to The Witcher 2 are up. That's about it. And I'm already in the last chapter of the game. So... Darth Kimball's about Voltest's children. Where's the Vipers? What the hell's that? That's a wolf's brain. I'll take it.
Remember you from Vizina.
Yeah. Camp the Order of the Flaming Rose. Where's Siegfried?
I remember you from Vizina.
Greetings.
Blessed be the eternal fire! I remember you from Vizina.
And to it our lives we give.
Regards.
I shall pray for you.
And in it victorious we settle.
I remember you from Vizina.
God, the next person to tell me.
Ah!
have we met?
Nowhere.
Guard the camp like it's the Emperor's treasure.
Yes, Your Excellency.
Let so much as a flea slip through, and you shall pay with your heads.
There's gonna be something important there. Weighs nothing. Essentially is nothing. Okay. Superb Nilfgaard trousers. Missing 5 of those.
And crystal balls, break your wands
es
and burn
albino
your
again.
Okay, crafting, you got any of that? Nice. Okay, I need to know. 5. So where do they go? Crafting an item. Okay. Armor. This one's base stats is better than mine. Okay. Sell you this and this.
Greetings.
I remember you from Thanet.
Okay. Don't really talk to him, I wouldn't say.
Leave the royal court! Pour venom into Rulandir no more!
So if I go through the front gates, over here. No. I don't give a damn if it's not good or some shit.
Look who's here, the Rivian Witcher.
Greetings.
Our paths cross often, it seems.
Too often.
What do you seek here?
Triss Merigold.
In the Nilfgaardian camp? Fistek has addled your brain.
Lower your sword, son.
You've got cheek, Geralt.
Let's go.
Come on.
One false move and your ambassador will never see Nilfgaard's son again.
My men won't let you leave here alive.
I don't care.
They will if you ask them to, Excellency, and I believe you will.
Reynold Ebb Madsen's orders come from the Emperor himself. He'd rather die than give you Merigold.
Then he'll die.
No.
Out of the way, all of you, or the old man dies.
Hold there!
I'm not joking.
I know. And I advise you not to hesitate. Kill him, for we shan't move one bit.
Renwald!
He who brings me the Witcher's head will get the Order of Merit.
But Ambassador Fitz-Estalin?
Your Excellency. Orders from the capital.
Now I'll have to kill you all.
Let's do this shit.
What are you waiting for? Get him!
I never trusted Nilfgaard. Wait. Okay, using the right sword. The first one to bring me his head gets the Order of Merit. Not if you don't mind.
Die, Nordling!
I'm not a Nordling. I'm a Witcher. I swear to God, I literally carve a warpath.
It's closed. There must be another way in.
Well, there's a will, there's a way. Find the ladder. This is what a guy would do.
Did you really think you could just prance in here?
Make the Emperor proud! Kill him!
Don't worry.
Long live the Emperor!
Don't understand the concept of stop, drop, and roll. You're only firing, dipshit. And you're standing in water.
The Imperial Army's ranks are endless!
I hope you know I don't care.
Pace your spiel!
Stubborn beast, Nordling.
I have to be wiser with my health. Lucy.
Die, Nordling!
No, Anais isn't dead. Boosie's probably been skinned alive or something. Okay, we got one fucking bullet now.
Die, dog!
That was a bit of a waste.
Congratulations, Witcher. They were my best men.
Good. Choose better ones.
Free Triss or join them.
You amaze me. How can you risk your life for a witch?
Let's just say we're close.
I knew it. You're in love with her. You wouldn't risk your neck otherwise. But you don't know everything about her.
What are you talking about?
Your friend and the other witches conspired against your rulers.
Be the obvious denial. Interesting.
How do you know that?
From the best possible source. She confessed.
And how did you convince her to do that?
By showing her the confessions of other Lodge members.
I don't believe you.
That's irrelevant at this point. During our chat, my people managed to regroup, call for reinforcements.
Maybe now they'll start fighting like men.
Time to show you the Empire's true power.
He's gonna draw a sword.
Surround him!
Mage dead.
Long live the Emperor!
Oh, gives a fuck at this point. I really don't.
Shame to the Emperor. Shield bearers, forward!
So
I failed you.
You're damn straight you did. And by Declan, go fuck yourself. Okay, let's go down here. Door unlocked.
Geralt?
Didn't expect to see me.
Are you kidding? The only person you expect to see in a Nilfgaardian dungeon is the executioner.
Did they torture you?
They tried various things, but they got nothing from me.
When I left Flotsam with Vernon, I somehow doubted I'd find you so soon.
I know it was hard on you. I'll never forget this, you hear? Never.
I'd slaughter half the Nilfgaardian army for a friend. I know you're a member of the Lodge, Triss.
How do you know of the Lodge?
Does it matter? I also know the Lodge was behind Demoven's assassination.
Geralt,
I trust you.
True. I'm a member of the Lodge. Just like 8 other sorceresses. But if you think I'm responsible for the Lodge's actions, you're badly mistaken. The Lodge is a theater for 2 actresses. Sheila and Philippa have long dominated it.
To the point where you didn't know about the murder they planned?
To the point where I was no longer invited to gatherings.
Why?
They stopped trusting me.
Because you didn't agree with them?
9 women very rarely agree on anything. The actual problem was that...
Tell me.
I was close to you. If Sheila fears anyone, it's Geralt of Rivia. The Lodge did everything to convince me that our relationship didn't bother them, even that it suited them. But they manipulated me. Through me, they fed you select information. Depending on the circumstances, they twisted facts.
We're still close. They could still be doing it.
Don't insult me.
Calm down, Triss. Reynald Epp Matson claimed otherwise, but I'll always take your word over that of some Nilfgaardian lowlifes. Now, you'll tell me everything you know. I need to learn the truth.
All existing councils of mages disintegrated after the Thanet massacre. We all acted separately. Philippa decided to create a new organization, a secret one this time. When I was sworn in, it never crossed my mind that the Lodge's plans would soon become secret to its members. As you know, Philippa's not one for minor undertakings. She presented a plan for creating a powerful state controlled by sorceresses.
No wonder the kings are opposing the sorceresses. Nobody likes a schemer.
Philippa and Sheila never lacked ideas or enthusiasm. To control a powerful state, they needed to create one first. Or find a wealthy land with a suitable political arrangement and an easily manipulated ruler. Sheila chose the Pontar Valley, Demavend, and Stennis.
Demavend hated mages.
No more than Henselt or Radovid. Sheila and Philippa saw Demavend as the weakest ruler. His son, Stennis, blows hot and cold. Plus, he who controls the Pontar Valley controls the north. So it was in Edirne that a popular rebel emerged, preaching the idea of a new state. At one of our meetings, I just asked how they imagined overthrowing Demavend. That was the last time I was invited. After Demavend's death, I became suspicious but had no evidence. Philippa brushed me off. When you went off to meet Yorveth and Sheila was busy with the Cairn's carcass, I managed to scan parts of her megascope. That's when I learned that Sheila had dealings with Letho.
If only I'd learned that, everything could have been different.
Letho must have shadowed me when I entered Sheila's room. Then he forced me to teleport us to somewhere near Vergen.
Did you talk to him?
He wasn't aggressive. In Vergen, he told me that Sheila commissioned them to assassinate Demavend. them being the Witchers of the School of the Viper. Sheila helped them prepare the assassination.
I wonder why he told you about it.
Is that important?
Conspirators who suddenly divulge everything? I'd be suspicious.
There was some interference as we teleported to Edirne. I emerged intact, but pretty battered. I knew Philippa was in the area. I decided to go see her and lay my cards on the table.
Maybe Letha wanted just that.
I met a woman at Philippa's house. Thought she was just a servant or Philippa's lover. Before I could speak, I was overpowered by spells. I hardly expected an attack. The pain I felt as my body was compressed. It's indescribable. As if all my bones were being broken. It's even worse when you return to your true form. In any case, Philippa had no idea her lover was a Nilfgaardian spy. I was carried as that figurine all the way to Loch Buin. Asira decompressed me back just before they murdered her. Shillard interrogated me, but learned nothing. If it wasn't for you, they'd have had me quartered. I didn't piece the puzzle together until I was here, in the dungeon. Now you know everything.
Did Saskia know the Lodge's plans?
She didn't even know the Lodge existed. Philippa told her that the sorceresses would support an independent state in the Pontar Valley, no strings attached. A fairy tale, but Saskia bought it. Saskia backed Philippa, and the people backed Saskia.
Who had Foltest assassinated?
I have no idea. Perhaps after Demavan's successful assassination, Sheila and Philippa decided to take the next step.
That would be stupid. Killing Demavan was a way to take control of the Pontar Valley. People would forget the regicide in a year, and the Lodge could put its plan in motion. They had to know that if Foltest died, men like Roach wouldn't rest until they learned why that had happened.
One thing is certain. Letho killed Foltest, and Sheila was working with Letho.
I'll work that out.
Ever find out what Sheila was actually doing in Flotsam? I find it hard to believe she went there just to kill a monster and earn a few orans.
You're right, of course. It had something to do with Letho and the Scoia'tael.
What did she want from Yorvith?
The Scoia'tael were Saskia's trump card. I expect Sheila needed to know what the elves would do, given that a war with Hensel was practically inevitable.
That'll have to do for now.
We'll learn more at the talks.
You're going to attend?
You have no memory of how the world worked before the Thanet massacre.
Actually, I know exactly how it worked.
That means...
We'll talk about my memory later.
All right. If the Council and Conclave still existed, kings wouldn't be assassinated and massacres would be less frequent. This is our chance to restore these institutions, and we shouldn't miss it. Normalizing relations between the rulers and the mages who advise them is our only chance for peace.
And our only chance to dismantle the Lodge.
The Lodge will disintegrate anyway. Once the kings learn it was behind the assassinations, they'll start a witch hunt. We can prevent that from happening. I'm all for punishing the guilty, but can't abide collective responsibility. I'm ready to go and reveal everything I know about Philippa Isleheart, Sheila de Tancerville, and their schemes.
Let's go, then.
Interest out. Alright. How many more fuckers do I have to slaughter?
Those Nilfgaardians, that's your work?
They followed their leader too blindly.
You killed them all?
They didn't slaughter themselves.
He seriously does not care.
We shouldn't arrive at the same time. Let's split up.
Triss.
Yes?
That was some mess. I wouldn't want to see you hurt like that again.
Don't worry. I'll manage. See you at the talks.
All right.
I'm sorry, but his voice is so out of place for this. Sounds like fucking David Hayter. Hidden traps. Dude, that's like stupidly useful. I want this ability, because this ability, I'd rather be able Yeah, I got Triss Marigold back. Lilies and Vipers. Alright, let's go talk. Okay, so how do I get back over there? I'm probably gonna through the front door and back around. That'll probably work. If there's one thing that I'd be certain about with that, it'd be that it would work. Dr. Kimball talked about Boltest's children. 2044 compared to that. Constantly upgrading. Oh, I can.
Get out of there!
I tell you, shut down your towers and crystal balls!
Gargoyle, mighty.
Break your wands and burn your hats!
It's a brazen attack. King Radovid will learn. This would never happen if the conquest.
Greeting. Many thanks. Kitchen open. It's not that kind of fire. The eternal fire is the light of truth. Only in the.
Yeah. I don't care. Sword of Dunbar. Didn't hear shit. I don't even know how much mine does. I'll sell that much of it. And so two horns. Zanails.
And if Grandma had a moustache, she.
Yeah, my.
We must protest with all our power.
I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys. After a long needed defecation, I am now back.
Shut up.
You shut up. Some random woman just told me to shut up. I shan't. I shan't shut up.
Leave the royal.
Can I? Can? How do I get there? Oh. This door right here. Probably only me. You going to allow me to go and talk to what's his face?
Stop looking at.
I believe there's been a misunderstanding, my lord.
Get out before I call my guards.
And what might I convey?
Nothing.
Baron, sir, you gave your word.
For the last time, out! Tend to this matter.
Seems like there's some under the table dealings going on.
Kimbolt, I presume.
Does that witcher's coat?
I guess
okay,
I would.
Geralt of Rivia. We say you bring trouble, we're.
The convoy carrying Anais and Busi was ambushed.
Why?
Why?
I'd like to know that myself.
I've seen your letter to Horst Lubbock, the one in which you ordered him to abandon the planned route.
Nonsense! I sent no such letter.
The letter bears your seal and signature, Baron.
Where is it?
Right here.
I have it.
Show me.
I'll hang on to it. Actually, I'm gonna do something cheeky, but it's the end of the game, and I've pretty much been doing it the whole game anyways. I'm gonna. What was this? This was, For Temeria? No. For Temeria? Okay, it's not that. Hold on, be right back. I'm gonna find the thing.
I need you to promise.
What?
That I'll get the letter back.
I tire of your tone, Witcher. Damn.
So be it. I pledge to return the letter to you. I merely want to see this original with my own eyes.
It is my seal, but the hand is forged, sloppily.
Words come cheap, Baron. I'm finding it hard to believe you.
I care little for what you believe. We're dealing with a forgery. Whoever is behind this has crossed a Temerian noble and will be duly punished. A scribe will test the letter and confirm what I claim.
All right. I'll see what this scribe has to say.
But our objective means of examining the letter's authenticity. I promise to pay you well for learning the truth.
With the books
does taste better when payment's involved.
See, it's going by the lender's authenticity, or going in the talus, and charge Kimball or Grant. I'm not a Kingslayer.
You have it coming.
I swear to God, I'll fill your fucking eyeballs with jam. Shit in your eye sockets.
So many crowned heads in one place. You must be pleased.
Hold on. I want to see the scribe first. Which one does what? I suppose we'll find out, eh? No. I don't wish to go here.
Get out of there!
Can I break the next person's throat that Witcher. Says it to me? Witcher!
Hey!
Break your wands and burn your hands!
What do you want?
Turn away the black cat! And the bat!
It's a brazen attack!
Witcher.
King Radovid will learn of this!
I don't want anything to do with you!
Diddle yourself, pauper.
Not a fucking pauper. I've got two swords on my back. Have eyes like Satan. Probably slit your throat before you can count to two. Meaning that you start with the number two. Where the fuck am I to go? This is the right way? No. Oh my god. Can I go out the front door? First question. Second question. Why wouldn't I be able to go out the front door? Third question. Why is that?
Leave the royal courts! Pour venom into rulers' ears no more! It's not too late to repent!
Blah, blah, blah.
Constable John Natalis.
Interrex John Natalis? He is regent.
Hard to believe. He's a gent.
I don't find it at all surprising.
At least launch it.
The factions were at each other's throats, so an outside man was needed. This candidate. Witcher! Stop treating us like a victim.
So, even the Nilfgaardians have graced us with their presence.
Your Excellency knows well that our host...
Witcher Geralt, we meet again. Who would have known? I thought cats always landed on four paws, but I see wolves sometimes do as well. I trust you have not come to demand my surrender again.
I've come to find the Kingslayer.
And once again don the robes of a hero. Enjoy the fame.
I don't know about robes, Arion, but something along those lines.
Well, as much as I detested Foltest, Temeria now trembles in its foundations, and I sincerely hope Natalis succeeds in salvaging it. Otherwise, the barons will tear the country into bits.
The last time we saw each other, you had locked yourself in a cellar full of oil that you had set on fire.
I grew up wandering the nooks and corners of that fortress, Witcher. I know passages even the mice have not heard of.
For a long time, a lot of people thought you were dead.
Well, that would make two of us, am I right?
I spoke to Radovid.
I take it you know what has happened to Anais, then?
Why Radovid?
My sister, the blood to which Temeria's throne belongs, has been spirited away. Of those here, only he is mad enough to use force to recover her.
Radovid rules Redania.
Don't take me for an idiot, Witcher. I know well that in this world nothing comes free. If my sister can be saved only if she passes to Redania, I'll not hesitate.
Shouldn't you be in Vizima? I heard things got a bit chaotic after Foltest died. It might be a good time to try your luck, especially if you've got royal blood in the family.
Clearly, you do not understand what will happen here, Geralt. The re-establishing of the Council and Conclave is but a pretext. The North's most important rulers have come here not to reconstruct some assembly of mages, but to seal the balance of power and establish spheres of influence. Only fools and cowards have remained at home.
Northern business should truly remain.
Inscribe the letters on.
The absence of certain people is telling, but the absence of others.
Oh, wait a minute. It's locked. Why the fuck would that door be locked? Fuck you, cat. Whoops. It's what do you have? You have nothing that I want. Yeah, you have nothing that I want. Find out where I am. Felicia Corey. No. Yeah, I'll keep it like that. It appears to look better. God damn it, why don't we keep going in here? Don't want to go in here. Sorry guys, I am beyond lost at this point. This was here, so this was.
How many more can there be?
Oh my god, I just got one of the things.
It's you!
Yeah, it's me.
The king of reagents.
Won't get anything out of him. Maybe there's something about testing letters in his notes.
Okay, yeah, I remember this. Oh shit. Interrogation report.
Calling me soft.
Note for scribe. Then things to do. Holy shit. Okay. Book. Visible ink.
Light, quench, shit, rinse. Young alchemist! Not all that falls out an ass is gold, yet a
according to the scribe's notes, if this is Kimbolt's letter, the paper it's written on was treated with an invisible dye. An activator should bring out the dye, turning the paper blue. Now for the activators. I need to make the substance that will bring out the dye and apply it to the letter. I don't have time for this.
No, I do, but...
Light, quench, shit, rinse.
Okay. Just blink. Light, quench, shit, rinse. Thus you will facts, events, to read the truth by lies deformed, guano into piss transform.
Young alchemist!
What fucking quest is this? This is lilies and vipers.
Cormorants! A string of cormorants!
I need to make the substance that will... A little burnt lime. Of water. Everything's better with a dash of bird guano. Wait for it to dissolve. I need to add burnt lime to the flask, then quench it with water. Add bird guano to that, heat it, then capture the vapors and run them through cold water to obtain the final substance. All right, let's try this on Kimbolt's letter. I need to make the substance that will...
Yeah. I need burnt lime.
A little burnt lime.
Water.
Everything's better. Wait for it to dissolve. Smells like piss, but it worked. The sheet's orange, not blue. The letter's fake. Kimbolt had nothing to do with this.
Okay. So...
Uh-oh.
Guard, he's guilty. Slaughter him. on the spot. Rip his intestines out and feed him to a scarf. Tom Kimball about the forged letter. Smells like piss. Don't care. Don't mind, don't care. I could just ignore the quest altogether. Because this quest has established absolutely nothing. He's being truthful. In the fact that he just said he didn't do it.
You were right, Baron. The letter's forged.
Of course I was right. I would never seek to hurt Boosie. Bastard or not, he is still a child. Your payment, Witcher. I want you to look into another matter.
What would it involve?
Count Linus Maravel. You've heard the name?
Young, capable, handsome.
Yeah. Yes, all that and more. And he's ambitious to a fault. Right after the Temerian delegation arrived in Lochween, his people began visiting the Nilfgaardian camp, regularly.
Are you suggesting Maravel's a traitor?
We are all entitled to communicate with the ambassador without chagrin and openly, as court and diplomatic protocols allow. Yet the Count's multiple messengers, the letters traveling to and fro, it reminds me more of a complicated courtship.
You're curious to know the content of those letters.
I want you to learn the Count's plans. The man would sell his mother to please the Emperor. Find out what Maravel's messenger is carrying. If treason is involved, you must alert John Natalis. You will be generously rewarded, I assure you.
How do I locate this messenger?
Look for my man, Aldridge, by the fountain here in the camp. He'll point the mage out to you.
All right, I'll look into it.
My lord. We know where they are. What are your orders?
Bloody wonderful day. Assemble your men and resolve this once and for all. It's you!
Yeah, it's me.
Gather your gear. We're off to hunt.
Master Witcher.
What do you want?
My lord, the Right Honorable Count Maravel requests the pleasure of your company.
Seems like everything is these days. Tell the Count I'll think about it.
Pacta sunt servanda.
Whoa!
Okay, so I've... All I really want to do is a summit of mages, but at the same time, I know doing these side missions is going to affect something besides the gargoyle contract. Fuck the gargoyle. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm gonna be there just as quickly as I can. Hold on, what did he give me? He gave me something.
Aldridge. Baron Gimbald said you'd point Hieronymus Lash out to me.
Perfect timing. Come with me.
Fine.
It's you!
Where's Lash?
Patience, mate. They should be here any minute. Look, I've done my bit. Up to you now.
We've got a tail. Stop him.
Stop there, white one.
What if I don't?
Then I'll fucking help you!
I'd like to see you try.
Consider it done! For Natalis! That's the one. Kill him!
Make 5. I think it gives me some EXP. Let's drain all of them. Just shoot. I love the ultimate regeneration. Can't believe I rested in front of a fucking door.
Enough! You shall die, here and now.
I'm not even moving your mouth. That's powerful mage. damn it. I know what I'm to do now. I have to place Yurden traps. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right here. Just come on. Literally could meditate an hour.
Where's Lat?
Patient. Look. There. I've done my bit. Up to you now.
Alchemy. Swallow. I'll create. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Caralize. Let's drink potions. Drink a swallow.
We've got a tail. Stop him.
I don't know what's going on, guys.